So this is a test. This is a test. I tried starting to import video on some other program, but it was like doing this weird feedback junk. And it was very bad. It was like echoing and echoing and echoing. Echo.
Echo.
Echo. Echo. Echo. Oh, I don't know. I'm silly. Oh, it's all dark over here. Backlight. No. Better light. Yay! Wait, this video is only a test. If this is all echoey, why the hell did I just do that? Because it's not gonna be usable anyway.